You're not going to see it on SportsCenter. You're not going to see it on the news. Most of the people in the stands don't watch it.
After deciding he wanted to play for a large college football program, Jim Stull joined the Fighting Blue Hens in the fall of 1995 as an offensive lineman.
Standing on the sideline as a redshirt freshman, you know you're not going to play. You just take it in. And you take in the 20,000 plus people yelling and screaming, everyone jumping around. The speed of the game is so much quicker than high school. You're taken aback a little.
In 1997, Stull had made the travel team and ventured up to Massachusetts with the Blue Hens for their game against the Northeastern Huskies.
Our starting left tackle goes out with a bad torn hamstring. So I get thrown into the mix. And nervous doesn't describe. And I'm just struggling to hang on. So like, I hope I remember the plays. I hope I can block my guy long enough. So we were doing mediocre again, not doing great against Northeastern. We go into the locker room at halftime. He's just going down the line. You need to do this, you need that. It looks at me, he's like, you haven't done anything yet. That kind of hits a nerve. Like, all right, fine, I'm in this now. I'm ready to go. We go back out, we turn it around, we start having a better game, we win the game.
By the end of the Northeastern game, Stull had proven himself to his coaches and had earned more game time for the rest of that season. Throughout the offseason, Stull focused his attentions on improving his football skills and dedicated himself to eat, sleep, and breathe football. Come the 1998 season, he was named a starter for the team.
Football is a collision sport. It is a violent sport. It requires strength, speed, determination, all the cliche things.
In front of the 1999 sold-out homecoming crowd, Jim Stull broke his arm while playing versus Lehigh.
We're having a mediocre game. If I remember, we're kind of going back and forth with Lehigh. We come out, second half, we start with the ball. On the first series, the second half, I go to cut a linebacker, and I bang my forearm in his knee. And get up, and it hurts. I mean, I've had bruises, hundreds and thousands of bruises, injuries before, and it felt like a bad bruise. By the middle of the fourth quarter, it's just hanging down by my side. It hurts so much to even move it, but I'm blocking with one arm and just fighting through it. That's probably the only time, last time I remember crying that much. It hurts so bad. And finally, with about 3 or 4 minutes left in the game, they sat me out because I called them over. Trainer sent me out and I was done. And we lost the game. I remember that, we lost the game. And I broke my arm on Saturday. I had surgery on Tuesday. I was back at practice and gear on Monday and then played the following week with a cast on my arm for the rest of the season.
After graduation, Stull's professional career began when he signed as a free agent with the Carolina Panthers.
I was fighting for starting positions. I was running with the second team, first team. They had one less spot for offensive line this year, and I was that guy.
After being cut from the Carolina Panthers, Stull went on to play for the Toronto Argonauts of the Canadian Football League for a year and then spent another year with the New York, New Jersey Hitmen of the XFL.
Then I went overseas to play in the NFL Europe League for a season in Scotland. I came back, I camped with the Chiefs. They released me. I went back the next spring to play in Amsterdam in the NFL Europe League. I can't play anymore. But coaching is the next best thing. That's why I love doing that so much.
After a small professional stint, Stull went on to coach at North Carroll High School in Maryland, Gettysburg College in Pennsylvania, and at his alma mater, Westminster High, where he is currently the offensive and defensive line coach.
When you play and you look back, it's not the game you remember, it's not the win-loss you remember, but it's your friends. It's the guys you play with. You live with these guys, you work hard with these guys, you see them every day for 5 years, and you become friends.
As Jim Stull reflects on his past at the University of Delaware, he credits his amazing experiences to his teammates.
The Bob was my home away from home, the locker room, the weight room, everything. This south end of campus here, I spent most time down here. I don't remember every single detail of how my arm hurt or what our record was. I remember the guys I played with. I still talk to the guys I played with every single day. So when you form that kind of bond with guys, that's what makes it enjoyable.
For Under the Lights, this is Katie Snyder.